Is that Insta life? Eh, is that Insta life? Oh, eh, oh shit.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm the first ever vlog. So today I'll be sharing with you my experience at Abby Nichols for a complimentary makeover that I was invited to a few weeks ago. I've just arrived at the Estee Lauder stand and they're just going to match my skin to know which foundation perfectly suits me.
Wait till I'm ready. Oh yeah, make a stand. Now I am ready. For you, I'm not ready. When I come, them I run. When I come, them I run like lizard, like lizard. Cause I come and I chop them like I did chop Dodo and Kiza. They call me ice cream man cause they know I call like lizard, call like lizard. When I come, them I run. When I come, them I run like yeah, can't do. Yeah, can't do.
Back onto the makeup, it's now using the Estee Lauder cleansing balm, which is great for detox and purifies the skin.
I don't need nobody to tell me that I have the crown, cause I have it now. All up I go market, they want to interrogate. They really want them, I run. When I come, them I run like lizard, like lizard. Cause I come and I chop them like I chop Dodo and Kiza. They call me ice cream man cause they know I call like lizard, call like lizard. When I come, them I run. When I come, them I run like
is just using the night repair oil, which can also be used during the day all around my face, and just pressing it in just to make sure you get into the skin. Price. Now he's just using a daywear mattifying cream all around my face as I've got a very oily skin. This is great if you have combination skin or oily skin. Just before using your primer, you can apply this all around your face.
Some call me Coca, but my nickname now Coca. I really wanna take you to Bahamas. I'm on the road, I know the tire as I take you. Money day back, bad oh, you're a bad demon. As I they give you, just let me know. Tell me if you want more. I really wanna take you to Bahama. I'm on the road.
Finally, it's time to apply the foundation, and it's using the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. I am in love with this foundation. The full coverage is amazing, and there's really, really nothing to complain about.
I'm on the road, I know the dark time. How do they give me?
Too much money there inside my heart. Thank God, I done my work. She know what in my heart. Till I'm ready. Oh yeah, make us stand.
So yeah guys, that was my experience with Estee Lauder. I would say I like the foundation coverage, but not really a big fan of the eye makeup or concealer or every other thing that comes after the foundation. It was a great time spending with them and they were really nice. Like I said, I didn't really like the after look and that's why I'm not really showing my face. Yeah, but the foundation was great and I'll definitely be going back to get one, but not going back there to do my full face makeup for the cup. That's it, and just before leaving, I was gifted a goodie bag from Harvey Nichols with lots of goodies and products to try on. I can't wait to try it. But that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Also, follow me on Instagram at It's Maryam Salam.
I am ready for you. I'm not ready. When I come, then I run. When I come, then I run.
Too much money there inside my